There have been no new cases of polio detected for the past 3 years in India, but experts are warning against complacency and the threat of polio from across the borders, saying that's very real, with Pakistan still recording many cases every year.
India has not reported a single case of polio after a 2-year-old girl was paralyzed by the epidemic in the Howrah district of West Bengal on 13 January 2011. After years of struggle, India has proved itself successful in preventing the spread of poliomyelitis, or polio, as the country will be declared polio-free by the World Health Organization. India has achieved another milestone in the field 2 years ago, with the WHO striking it off the list of polio endemic countries on 25th February 2012, after the nation managed 1 year without any case of polio. The country underwent a tough struggle to fight polio. In the early 90s, around 2 lakh polio cases were reported annually in India. A concerned government initiated the Pulse Polio program across the country in 1995, in which the campaigners went home to home to give polio drops to children up to the age of 5 years. On every National Immunization Day, more than 17 crore children were given polio drops. State governments, international organizations, the World Health Organization, UNICEF, Rotary International, and around 23 lakh volunteers participated in the program. The results came out clear when in 2009 the count of polio-affected people dropped to 741, and by 2010 it was only 42. In 2011, the last and only case of polio was registered in West Bengal. Though India has managed to win a 2-decade-long fight against polio, the country is still exposed to challenges. Polio virus are still present in our neighboring countries, Pakistan and Afghanistan, and also in Nigeria. A polio-infected person from across the border entering India may again lead to the spread of the epidemic. Faced with this threat, the national vaccination campaign needs to continue until global polio eradication becomes a reality.